You don't have to use solid bars to be sustainable. Try this.